Ugh, that smell of burnt flesh. I think it may never go away.
The attack was sudden, a well-executed ambush.
I can't stand this. How could someone do a thing like this?
Shit, was that as painful as it looked?
There's more where that came from!